There's definitely a bunch of old bottles in here. Does alcohol go bad?
It only improves. It's all good, Alex.
Russell, you're breaking up.
The vodka is good, Alex! The vodka is good!
Last mag. No more mags.
Alex, come in, Alex. Alex? Well, oh, there you are, there you are.
There's no straight shot to the vault. I'm gonna head inside and find a way out.
And I don't shoot you in it. With the blood on you.
You, with the blood.
I got a little situation here.
Yeah, I sure do.
You don't happen to have a gun on you, do you? Yeah, look at that. It's a nice one, too. Thanks.
What the hell was that?
Oh, that's Jeff.
Jeff?
Oh, don't worry. He can't see. Here's just fine, though. Got an ear like Mozart.
Who?
All right, now let me help you out. All right, see you on the other side, Greenhorn. And keep your voice down. totally predictable. But he will rip your arms off if he finds you. Hey, those things are nasty. You gotta cover your mouth.
Got it. Thanks.
Hey, I almost forgot. What's your name?
Alex. Alex Vance.
Hey, Alex. I'm Larry. Nice to meet you. Try not to get killed.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, there you are. Can you hear me?
More or less. You're breaking up.
I think you're still in the distillery.
I made a friend named Jeff.
Well, that's great. We can take all the help we can get.
Yeah, we're not really close.
Listen, there should be a big tunnel-sized plug in the floor there somewhere. That's gonna be...
The tunnel out of here?
Correct. You get it open, I'll figure out where it leads.
Thank you.
Nicely done.
Thank you.
That's it. And there we go. What the hell is that?
That's Jeff.
Oh, okay. Right, I don't like Jeff.
What did you do to Jeff?
Yeah, I trapped Jeff in the trash compactor. And then I crushed him.
God damn! Well, I hope you get across some of the good stuff. See you around.
Okay, the coast is clear. Time to get that plug open so we can get through those tunnels.
Jeff, are you okay?
Thank you.
Try and find a console.
Also, little heads up, I think the tunnel is full of antlions. Just in case I cut out permanently.
Antlions.
Yeah, you know, aliens with stabby legs.
Oh, yes, and very small, like ants.
No.
Like tiny little lions.
No, that's not them. These ones are pretty dangerous.
Right, well, whatever they are, they're down that tunnel.
Yep, off I go.